And here we have a typical old-fashioned RV thermostat. It's kind of set way back in the corner, so I really can't see the temperature settings at all. But I have a solution. I'm going to replace the old thermostat with something that's a little better. Of course, something a little more sophisticated than this. There's really not much to it. Can't really say that it's very well regulated. And here's what I got to replace it. A narrow body electronic thermostat. Got the thermostat. We've got the mounting plate. We've got the mounting hardware. And I've got a drill bit so I can install the hardware. Aside from assembling everything I need to do it, the first step, of course, is to remove the old thermostat.